believe that's Tony Armstrong's car. Tower sign says Dwayne's driving.